It's Lucas from the Yes to Life Show, and it's been a while since I've done a challenge video, a 30-day challenge video. Now I'm doing the Tony Robbins 10-minute morning exercise right now since over 30 days. And the good thing about this exercise is that it takes, like the name says, already takes about 10 minutes in order to get your body ready for the day. And it consists of three parts. So the first part is gratitude. You remember three moments in your life for a minute each that you're extremely grateful for. Traditionally, a lot of people write down things that they're grateful for, but for me, it doesn't have the same effect as really going back in time into a moment where you were that you were extremely grateful for and feeling all of those positive emotions. And then once you've done that, you continue on to a visualization exercise where you visualize the light, a light coming through your body, going to the middle of the earth and just increasing the energy in your body. And then once you've increased the energy a lot, you share this energy with people that you care about. Let's say your significant other, your friends, your family, or anybody in your life that's extremely important to you. And then the third and final step, you, for 3 minutes, 1 minute each, you visualize something in your life that you're looking forward to. Let's say one of your goals for the next future, for the next 2 or 3 years, or could also be just for tomorrow. I will link the video that I'm using for this meditation in the comment sections below. Like I said, it only takes 10 minutes and it pumps me up for the day. I definitely feel a big difference when I've done this in the morning. Sometimes I actually do it twice. I do one in the morning and then also one throughout the day. And the good thing is, like, it only takes 10 minutes. You feel amazing and it just gives you a lot of positive emotions. And when I start the day with this, and also in combination with my other morning routines, the day is just amazing. It definitely changes the entire structure of the day. So let me know if you want to try this out. Let me know in the comment section below what your experience was. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Have a good day.